There's fears egg prices could soon rise after bird flu was found on farms in Victoria and New South Wales. Founder and CEO of the smoked egg company, Julie Koss, says she's received notice of a price increase of $8 a box starting next week. She joins us now from near Geelong in Victoria. Good morning to you, Julie. What will this price increase mean for consumers? Were you surprised?
Look, we are very surprised. It's a supply and demand issue. And so things are going up, but it is like eggs are a staple in the food industry. And it doesn't just mean that we're going to have to pay more for the eggs on the supermarket shelves. It's actually so much worse because 80% of our products are made from eggs. So it means that every food item that takes an egg is also going to have to go up in price, which is going to hit consumers extremely hard.
Yeah, and just if you can fill that out for us a little bit. I mean, we're hearing all the stories about what's happening on the farms themselves and how awful that is for the industry in itself. But for you and those flow-on effects, can you give our viewers this morning an idea of what's going to happen to consumers?
Well, I suppose from a farm point of view, we are actually in the Golden Plainshire. Our birds are locked up, but we don't have any bird flu at this point, and I think we should be right because the department have acted very quickly. But like going up, all eggs going up, this is a 20% rise since since the start of bird flu. And it's really hard to go back to your customers that have been with you for 20 years and say, look, I'm sorry, we just put them up 2 weeks ago, we've got to put our prices up again. Mm.